If your cloud hosting business is facing rising or unpredictable costs, we're here to tell you what your options are with Microsoft. I'm here with Adam Burke. He's the Director of Partner Development for Microsoft's Data Center Optimization team, and he talks to partners all the time. Adam, tell us a bit more.
So we see a number of options for partners right now as they evaluate if they are impacted by some of the changes that are occurring in the market right now based on the Broadcom VMware acquisition. And we really have, I would say, kind of three options for partners to support them, depending on what their needs are. For partners that are looking to stay on VMware, we see them looking at the Azure VMware Solution, or AVS, as a key option with the ability to have some longer-term price predictability as well. We also see Azure Stack is a key option for partners that may want to make a platform change but remain in the data center. And so there's a ton of benefits there, and excited to share more about that as part of this series. And then for partners that this event is really the time for them to modernize, you know, they can just go straight to Azure and really take advantage of a lot of cloud-native capabilities that we have there and get some incremental benefit with the cloud migration.
Yeah, it seems like it's really worth a conversation to explore what the best path forward is. For this episode today, we want to dive a little deeper into staying on VMware. And for that, we have a very special guest. Trevor Davis is a global black belt that specializes in AVS, or Azure VMware Solution. Trevor, you're working on a project that seems to be addressing specifically this circumstance. Can you tell us a bit more?
Yeah, sure. Thanks, Fede. Right now, I'm working with a very large cloud hosting partner who, like many of the folks who are watching this, have a VMware platform in their data center, and they're hosting a customer or multiple customers, right? And what we're working on now, and that is actually a direct result of what Adam was saying earlier of the VMware being acquired by Broadcom, is the cloud hosting provider is switching from providing hardware in a data center to consuming Azure VMware Solution and leveraging Azure VMware Solution as the platform to host the customer's virtual machines and their IT infrastructure. So essentially what's happening is they're retiring the gear and the data center that they're using to host this customer, and then instead procuring Azure VMware Solution and then migrating those workloads from the on-prem VMware environment into the Azure VMware Solution platform, which is a, for those who aren't aware, is a vSphere cluster running in an Azure data center. So what's this benefit and why are they doing this? It gives them multiple things. It gives them up to a 5-year reserved instance ability, which stabilizes their VMware costs. It gives them the ability to not have to obviously worry about that infrastructure platform. We at Microsoft are taking care of that. So they spend more time on working with the customer and understanding the workloads and managing the workloads versus managing the infrastructure. And then also they are stabilizing their long-term costs for that VMware platform.
That's a really great benefit, Trevor. And how are you seeing partners specifically capitalizing and growing their customer base by exploring AVS?
Yeah, so the Broadcom VMware acquisition it's not uniquely impacting partners or customers. It's kind of impacting them generally the same. And so what we're seeing at a customer level is that they have a lot of these same concerns or questions that the partners do. And so there's an opportunity here for partners to acquire a larger customer base by going in and removing those issues from the customer, which are simply, hey, how can I stabilize my long-term VMware costs? I don't want to change my platform, but you know, I got the same concerns everybody else does. So maybe these customers are open to, instead of managing their infrastructure, kind of letting go and saying, okay, here, you know, partner, I'll let you deal with all that. Let me just focus on the workload. So obviously that's always something the partners were trying to do, but this is a unique situation where this VMware Broadcom acquisition is opening the door for the partners to be able to easier have that conversation with customers.
Thank you so much, Trevor, for sharing the story of your project and how your partner that you're working with is really bringing value to their customers. If you want to explore whether it's Azure VMware Solution, Azure Stack, or full modernization to Azure, please reach out to the DCO team at dco.microsoft.com or leave your questions below, and we'll be happy to help you.